Hi, I'm Takahiko. This is a brief English practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English idiom. On purpose. Or on purpose. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. You ate my piece of cake on purpose, didn't you? Of course not. I didn't know that was yours. Okay, next. Example 2. Were you there accidentally? No, I was there on purpose. Anyway, that's it from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and join me. See you next time. Take care.